resume the release of Hillary's private emails next month. And there are new reports that Clinton, the Secretary of State, approved arms sales to countries who had donated to the Clinton Foundation. The report doesn't make a direct connection, but piles on the questions raised in the that book, Clinton Cash, about alleged pay-to-play tactics. The